Days of Thunder.
First to say no. I think that's what I'm saying. What is it? Salmon.
Salmon. There you go.
This flag isn't backwards. This is something forward. One is a nation of independence. We make the choice to make.
First time, but it's not going to be the last.
What are you guys taking in that spot?
Oh, just about everything. We just love this track because it's so small and you can see everything. You're up close to all the action and all the personalities like yourself.
Oh, come on now. And did you buy this jacket when you got here or you come equipped?
I come equipped.
Now, the neat thing about it is this is your first time here. So if you had to cheer for somebody, I'm guessing you're here. You've got an old school feel about you. Any drivers in the field you get around?
And he's starting seventh today in the number two Thomasville Buses Ford from Rochester Hills, Michigan. Give it up for Brett Keselowski! Woo! Starting fourth today in the number 12, Menards Mowing Ford from High Point, North Carolina, race fans, Ryan Blaney! Woo! He's starting third today in the number 11, FedEx Freight Toyota. From Chesterfield, Virginia, race day, give it up for Denny Hamlin! To becoming your 2018 Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series champion. Now, let's meet our competitors. Are you ready?
Woo!
He was on 2 weeks ago in Talladega. He looks to do it again here today, rolling off fifth in the number 10 Smithfield Ford from Tampa, Florida. Give it up for Eric Almirola! In the standings. He will start from the sixth position, driving the number 41 Haas Automation Monster Energy Ford from Las Vegas, Nevada, the 2004 Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series champion. Give it up for Kurt Busch! Taking the green 10th behind the wheel of the number 22 Shell Pitbull Ford from Middletown, Connecticut. Give it up for Joey Logano! Woo! spring, and he looks to do it again right here today. Rolling off from the outside of row one, in the number 14, Rush Truck Center Ford from Emporia, Kansas. Give it up for Clint Boyer! He was your winner last week in Kansas. Starting in the 19th, driving the number 9, Sun Energy One Chevrolet from Dawsonville, Georgia. Ring fans, give it up for Chase Elliott. Woo! Our next driver has 4 wins this season. He likes to do it again. From the 33rd position, behind the wheel of the number 78 5-Hour Energy Bass Pro Shops Toyota from Mayetta, New Jersey. Give it up for Martin Truex Jr. It's getting exciting, ladies and gentlemen. He's just 1 point behind the leader. He will roll off from the 12th position today. He's in the number 4 Busch Beer Ford from Bakersfield, California. The 2014 Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series Champion. Give it up for Kevin Virginia Lottery Poll Award today. Here to present the award is Kevin Hall.